crime, I'm admiring your frame. Boys all lame, tell them stay up in their lane. All about the dollars, you ain't looking for no change. Girl, I ain't Obama, nothing like the president. Just a smooth nigga scoop you up in your residence. Seen a lot of dances, past tense irrelevant. Praying to the Lord, swear that body is heaven sent. See, I'm hella bent. That liquor got me talking. Get a little bit of this meat, bet you want it often, huh? Said you never had a gangster, so I'ma give it to you, baby.
I put my hand up on your hip, watch you dip, girl, dip. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Pussy popping on the handstand. I know you wanna give it to me, shout it.
Give it to me, oh you wanna give it to me. Give it to me, oh you wanna give it to
pussy
me.
Pussy popping on the handstand. I know you wanna give it to me, shout it.
Give it to me, oh you wanna give it to me. Give it to me, oh you wanna give it to me.
Fall in love with a nigga like me and never love another.
me.
You are listening to All Things Franz. No, wait a minute. That ain't that show, is it? Okay, you're listening to All Things Hybrid Radio. Real talk. And, Nay.
Yeah.
You know about real niggas like me.
I know about real niggas like that, and I know about real niggas like you.
Yeah, okay. I'm just wondering if you know about real niggas like me, though, like me and Lil Durk and Jeremiah. I'm just wondering. Say, tell me how it's going down. I know Atlanta is, like, it's going down, but it ain't nothing compared to Chi-Town. So, you enjoying yourself?
I am. You know, being down here in ATL, you know, we bring that mix from Chicago, so we got a little bit of everything on this album that we just released. So I think it's something for everybody, you know, for the strip clubs, to the romances out there, you know, and we got some, you know, some stuff out there that's gonna go hard too. So you ready?
What you think about hybrid? You know anything about being hybrid, or you just got introduced to hybrid when you got introduced to me?
Yes, I did, but I have been following you for a minute now, and you know, I wanted to make sure I came with, you know, my eyes dotted and my T's crossed before I, you know, really came to that presentation, because, you know, I got to represent for you and me.
Real talk. You do that. You do that real good, too, boo-boo. What we finna do right here? What's this right here? What's this I see?
This track is called Another Level of Life, and it's on our, it's on Voice Card's latest album. It just came out on Monday on iTunes and Google Play and Amazon, and this is a remix by Magneto 7. It's me, Rhonda Renee, Royce Carr, and Aaron Carr.
What's up, Mr. Carr? Y'all, I got Rhonda Renee in the house with me tonight. Y'all don't know nothing about this.
Life is one day at a time. I gotta stay focused. Keep the bullshit behind. It's another life. I gotta stay focused. Y'all niggas are clowning, no joking. I'm in a dead end and kept rolling. It's another life. Gotta react fast and think faster. Y'all niggas a slave and I'm a master. If you get caught up, I'ma have to blast. It's another life. There's a whole nother day, bigger than today. Call tomorrow. Why you running from the pain? I embrace the shit. You can't hide from the pain. Gotta solve. When times get hard, go hard. I came a long ways without my father. Now we on good terms. And let the shit burn. I will piss off when I lost my mom. If you think that I'm playing, then you mistaken. I'm on my way to the top. From the bottom, that's something they hate to see. I'ma shine on the niggas that's hating on me. Good at the top, but that's waiting on me. Look out of my friend for keeping me out these fucking streets. These streets ain't for nobody. These streets ain't for nobody. These streets ain't for nobody, no, no. These streets ain't for nobody. These streets ain't for nobody. It's another level of life. I'm trying to find the golden ocean. I ain't looking to die. I refuse to live fast. Life is one day at a time. I gotta stay focused. Keep the bullshit behind. It's another level of life. This one right here, y'all, yeah, that's my legacy. And the one coming after me, yeah, that's my protege. Skilled in his artistry, she's armored with her poetry. Love, life, and pain is the album, yeah, that's my diary. I've lived it, seen it, and heard about it, been through it all. I've seen the homies come up, and I've seen the homies fall. For all my wrong, please grant me amnesty. No hater formed against me shall prosper, forgive my enemy. Move from the shy to the A, I started to succeed. My baby's mama was called away, they tried to take my seed. Spent some years crying, tears, hate was building up in me. My child is back, I lift him up, I'm passionate about this rare breed. This life ain't for nobody, these tears ain't for nobody. This hate ain't for nobody, no, no. Life ain't for nobody. These tears ain't for nobody. This hate ain't for nobody.
Life, a crazy
crazy, convoluted excursion of sorts that many will claim, exploit, and extort. If you grant that power, vultures devour. And as the world pivots on its axis and turns, I've gained wisdom and understanding in the hard way. I've learned, for we all have different stories of sadness and glory, but the pain that we feel interchanged is all the same. But it is not in vain. It's another day, another chance to advance to another level. Yes, when opportunity knocked, I answered. Everything else, I let it go. I'm on another level and it shows. Just to be clear, I cleaned out my closet and dismantled fear. I've been through a whole bunch of shit, but I'm not admitting to anything. In fact, that last night, omitted. I've launched to the next phase. My mind and actions are no longer enslaved. I paid my dues and like pennies saved, this is what I've earned. Fast life? Y'all just don't know. Now I press rewind, I pause and take it slow. Understand I've got this one shot to give all that I can. I'm on another level in spoken words, so say what you want and fuck what you heard. This is my moment in life. After all the grief, agony, and strife, even now I'm skeptical. I've reached the next level where failure's unacceptable. There's a thousand ways to die, and yet one way to live, and it's on another level.
Y'all, this your boy Black Girl, and right now, y'all listening to the Nerve DJs, the DJs that have the nerve to break your tracks and not your stacks.
Yeah, all things hybrid. I am your Nerve DJ, Thingz Hybrid One. Man, another level of life. Love, life, and pain. Russ Carr. Yeah, and the one, the only, Rhonda Renee. Live right here. Look, live right here with me, Rhonda Renee. Man, I love that shit, man. I do. Y'all did that. I got some more.
Thank you.
I got some more, Rhonda Renee. I got some more, Royce Carr, man, and Magneto. Shout out to Magneto for the remix. He did that. But that shit right there, man, is that shit. You know what I'm saying? It's, yeah, real talk. And it's available on iTunes, Google Play, Amazon. The name of the album, Rhonda?
Love, Life, and Pain by Royce Carr, C-A-R-R.
Yeah, and you, I see them trying to call in. I can't talk to y'all right now. You not only collaborate with him, but you also manage him, correct?
Well, here's the thing, Franz. You know, independent artists, they're tight, you know what I'm saying? So, we try to manage other avenues, and unfortunately, when you're passionate about a gift that you have, everybody don't have success.
Yeah.
And, we just felt like, toward the end, we were grinding, we were waiting, we were patiently waiting, and I just felt like between the two of us, Royce and myself, he got the technical, the music, he's a musician, range, the music, the bass, everything, I'm from the business side of it, we both went, to college for different things, and together, between the two, we're a great family, so kept it tight, and with that being said, being artists as well, we working, five and doing this too, so it's us, I'm managing, I'm promoting, I'm writing, I'm in the studio, yeah. And it's a beautiful thing though, because at least we know when we do this, we're doing it and it's right.
Right.
We're not going to a third party and things like that. And I think as independent artists,
I don't believe in coincidences. I really don't. I believe in God incidents. I mean, I believe God really, for me, he really directs my path. He filters people out of my life and let certain ones get to me and certain other ones can't get to me, like whoever that was calling on the phone. That was a God filter. Anyway, and so, just us meeting and everything, I think is a godsend, because you're so humble. You're so talented on so many different levels, but you're so humble. And that is the thing that gravitates me towards you, is you're... you're not egotistical, and you very well could be, because you're gorgeous, You're talented on so many levels, business.